high school.
Man! Get back here. What's wrong with you? Hey! Yeah!
Our color is red, so our theme happened to be tied in with death. Since our theme is death, we kind of wanted to like picture ourselves as like zombies and, you know, just not too sharp, but just kind of drowsy when we dance so we can actually look like we are dead. So we're called Unity for a reason. We unite all of our different styles we have, from breaking to all styles to popping. And we just all try to even out what we all have and bring it in together as one to make choreography. Some of the challenges that we faced were people trying to come to practice on time, you know, having to deal with like their grades at the same time, other competitions. You know, we had like 6 competitions in 2 months.
Honestly, like even having this team is a success, because this group started off with just 2 people. This year it was me and Mayra, and now we have like over 10. It's amazing.